Battle of the Olympia, we gotta get to work.
You
wanna be on the Battle of the Olympia 2001?
Congratulations.
That's what I'm coming for. Thank you.
Okay.
He attended the show.
I was at the show on the pre-judging. I thought he looked fantastic. He makes significant improvement. And he's a young man, and he's gonna do a lot better. And he's from the Boston area, so it makes it even better.
Oh,
I'm a BC guy.
Worcester, Mass.
Okay, yeah, sure.
Key to big shoulders, always starting with side laterals first. Everyone asks me how I get big shoulders. I always tell them, you know, everyone always wants to start with presses for an ego thing, but I usually always start with side lateral raises. Different variations, sitting down, standing up, whatnot. Gets the blood in there a little more. Bad for a beginner, huh? High intensity training. I mean, it is the day after the Olympia, so obviously I'm just training just light, just to get a pump, move a little glycogen around. So, I mean, this is not even close to my training for the show. As far as intensity, I'm just kind of going light. Just getting a pump, moving things around a little bit. And, you know, I'll do that for the next month. I'll just kind of go in the gym and I'll continue to train, but just not to failure. Let my body come back a little bit from the dieting from the show, and then I'll jump back in the full swing of hardcore training again. That keeps you from burning out. Cycle training. I think that's why my body stays pretty healthy, because I've learned to know what I can and cannot do, and it seems to work good for me. Training that way, cycling my training a lot. But you know what, second's great.
What do you think, Wade?
I'm second in the world right now.
You are awesome.
How many people can say you're second in the world?
Hey, man. You guys are awesome.
the West, we have a range of investment alternatives that are designed to take some of the uncertainty out of uncertain times. Our newest product allows you to invest now to lock in a guaranteed
19 inches
each year for the next. So you'll have the security of knowing that your investment will increase steadily over the 5-year period. Nobody knows which way the markets will go or which way interest rates will go.
Need some improvements on my arms this year. I think a lot of it I can attribute to close grip bench presses. A little more power movement. I always get so full the day after the show, you eat a little bit, put a little sodium back in, and have a little fluids. So depleted for the show. That's it for 2001. The new and improved in 2002. Time to rock.